speaks of a tale so old it was almost forgotten.
The tale of the Skull Lady.
Breaking free from her underworld, she began claiming her victims and sending them to the grave. That is until a hero, someone incredibly handsome, with brown hair and brownish eyes, and a black teen, struck her with his keyblade and sent her to the depths from where she came. And it is said that she will finally be returning tonight. But only if you hit the like button right now.
Are you serious?
Shameless plug. I'm sorry. Stuck with Galixo. Yeah. Tonight is the night that Skull Lady returns. And as you guys can see, it looks like AMS is scared. However, I can see why he's scared, because I would be scared too if I really believed in the Skull Lady. That's right. Everybody knows the Skull Lady is a myth. Right, Numair? Mm-hmm. I don't know why, but he hasn't said a word in a really long time.
Yes!
Oh, thank you, new man. Okay, it looks like Rex isn't scared at all, because as you can see, he is doing some beautiful dancing. What is this?
I saw it!
You saw what? It was the ugliest dino nuggy I have ever seen! Clute, are you telling me right now that you saw the Skull Lady? But that's impossible. Everybody knows the Skull Lady isn't real. It was so disgusting. Such a gotcha creature. Okay, Clue. Well, if you saw it, then please tell me where you saw it, because I didn't see anything. And it looks like all of my friends would like to see this disgusting Skull Lady right over there behind that big tree. I think he means this one over here. Well, guys, don't worry. Stay back. Oh, biggest. That's right. You guys just stay here. Whatever you do, don't get scared. Let me show you how a pro handles this. Hello, scary lady. Are you there? what is that? Oh, it's just Rami. Is that Technoblade? No, Gisly Goose. That's Rami Dino. Rami! We thought you were the Skull Lady. I am the Skull Lady. No, Rami. I mean the terrifying Skull Lady. You know, the scary one who only appears on this exact day at 3 a.m. I never get scared. Well, that's good, Rami, because that could make you very beneficial. You see, the reason that we came to this forest tonight wasn't quite the reason that we told you. Yeah, we didn't come here for camping. Yep, and Clue got so scared, he died. The reason that we came here tonight is to find the Skull Lady. Yeah, I'm sorry I lied to you guys, but I didn't want to come along. Okay, so the next thing we need to do is... what happened to Clue? Why is he tiny? Anyways, like I was saying, the next thing that we need to do is start searching this forest for some clues. Wait, I found it? No, Rex, I said search for some clues, not for clued. So, yep, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go find the Skull Lady. I remember when you see her, make sure to say hi then. Hello! Because it is rude not to say hello to evil and creepy witches who patrol the forest. Also, guys, if for any reason we do find this Skull Lady, I need you to hit the subscribe button right now. Because I'm going to need help finding other creepy things inside of these forests. Now, remember, ladies and gentlemen, we need to be extra sneaky-like when patrolling this forest. And most importantly, we all need to stay together. Guys? Huh? Guys, where are you? I'm scared.
Oh, wait, there you are. You guys are just pranking me. Yeah, I
wasn't scared. I was doing a test. I was seeing if you guys would come back if I was attacked. That's right. Stop laughing, Rami. It's not funny. Oh, you guys think it's so funny. We'll see how funny it is when you guys get attacked by the Skull Lady.
Wait, what is this? Hello?
Oh, hello. Hi, lady.
What are you talking about? There's literally nobody there.
I don't see anything. I don't see anything. I said, I don't see anything. What is this? It's a Skull AMS. Are you stupid? Everybody knows that is not a skull. That is clued.
Look down. There's literally grass on the floor.
Are you some sort of flipping Randy AMS? I am not falling for your trolls saying there is a...
What is this? Tinius Flea Zack Award? Wait. What is this?
Guys! Why is there a skull in this forest?
Let me just take a quick look at this. Petrified award? Okay, well, guys, when I sat to look for clues, I wasn't expecting us to actually find a flipping skull on the floor. And yes, now we know for a fact that the skull lady is in this game. Oh, I don't like it. I don't like this one bit. Wait a minute. Where is Numa?
Wait a minute. Where did Numa go? He was literally just here a second ago. This literally makes no sense at all.
Callie, behind you?
Oh, I'm not the one of these stupid pranks again. Rex, I'm not falling for it.
I'm not scared of anything. Wait, what is behind me?
Wait, are you stupid? That's just Numa. Numa, where did you go? Hello, Callie. What did I miss? Absolutely nothing. Just Rex pulling pranks on us.
Behind Numa? Seriously?
There is nothing behind Numa.
What is that?
Guys, is that the flipping skull lady? Hi, Mom.
Rami,
that is not your mom. And it's definitely not AMS Clued. Step back before she gets you. She is so flipping ugly.
Wait, is this beautiful? Oh, my. Are you kidding me?
She just slapped his head off. Guys, run. Oh, my goodness. The flipping scary skull lady just slapped his head off.
Where's AMS? Guys, has anyone seen AMS?
But he was literally right with us. Wait, maybe we can hide here and she might not see us. Quick, guys, hide.
Okay, guys, I think the coast is clear.
Oh, she's literally right there, guys, looking around. Clued, get back.
I think she's fallen asleep. Okay, one by one.
Psych! No! She just slapped Clued! Run! Oh my goodness, this is so bad. Numa, Rami, we need to run right now. She's right behind you.
I love nap time, Rami. Now is not the time for napping.
We need to figure out what is going on in this forest.
Oh, I don't like this one bit, guys.
Okay, what do we do? We need a plan and we need to think fast.
Uh-oh.
It's a dead end. We hide in the house? Oh my goodness, that is a good idea, Numa, but it looks like it's already too late. Oh, I don't like this one bit. Rami, Numa, it was nice knowing you guys, but I think this is the end.
Wait, what is this? Hey, you. I like your cut, G.
No! She killed Rami, and it looks like there's a giant Shrek thing. Shrek is huge. He can easily destroy this thing.
Oh my goodness. Wait, what do you mean? Goodbye, Callie. Numa, what are you...
Numa! What are you doing? Can't leave me here with this. You're next.
Okay, listen. I can make a deal with you.
Wait! I will do anything. Anything? Yes! I will do anything. How about you use Star Code Calyxo?
Wait, what?
How do you know about... Wait! You guys are here? What? And Rami, but... But you got oofed.
I am so confused. Wait,
I'm AMS Lucy. You mean you're not even the real skull lady?
Are you kidding me?
And you all pranked me?
Wait, who's this guy? Who the heck is this?
And her? They weren't here before. Oh my goodness. I literally can't believe this. You're so dumb, dumb, Kelly. Skull lady doesn't exist.
Yeah, I guess you guys are right. You pranked me so good. Oh my goodness.
I can't believe I really believed the skull lady is real. Oh, look. You guys put another skull lady in.
Ooh,
I'm so scared. AMS, who's this? One of your friends? Is this Rexploits? Oh, you guys are pretending as well. Oh my goodness.
Wait, what is happening? Oh my goodness, old lady fight? Is this really what you guys are doing?
What do you mean, oh my goodness, Callie Run? Clued, I'm not falling for this stupid prank.
Callie, this isn't part of the plan.
You mean that this is the real skull lady? Ah! Oh my goodness, guys. Why do these things always happen? And what even is that weird little thing? But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. It looks like we managed to escape the skull lady. I will see you all in the next video. Goodbye. Randy's coming. Oh my goodness. Literally every single one of them died.